And welcome to episode 14 of Half Moon Bay. Sorry for the little bit of a delay for you live watchers, viewers, whatever. I thanks, Shy Guy. Took a minute to figure out how to get the trains off of there. Basically, for some reason, it was thinking, and I mean, I know why it was thinking it was elevated rail, because it can. Because that's the way that it works, is that it mimics that same functionality. So what I did is I basically just used the elevated rail tracks to siphon off the trains into a train station, and then they disappeared. So it all worked out. It just took a minute. So as soon as the sun comes up here, we should figure out what we need for everybody. So we still have some unsatisfied low wealth, and we don't need any medium wealth jobs, but we're going to end up having some medium wealth workers just by the because we're going to have medium wealth because we're going to have to make high wealth people, so so let's first try to fill in those high wealth jobs, and I kind of want to do that right back here. Does that sound good? Sure, that sounds good. Why not? We also need to figure out what we want to do for spacing here. So I'm thinking this one is going to be this, because we're of course going to do this in the brick style layout. So we'll do it this way. And then that means this one's gone, and this one's gone, and this one's gone, and this one's gone. That actually works out pretty well. And I suppose we need to do the same over here. And that one works out quite nicely. There. And nobody needs direct access over here, and there's not really room for it either, so whatever. And let's see, this road is connected as well, but it only has, yeah, one in and one out. What do we need for high wealth? We need 870. Actually, let's figure out what's going on with our buildings here, too. Everybody's actually fairly happy, surprisingly. I mean, obviously, this guy says we need workers, but so we can fill in the little bits that are missing there. A little bit there. I mean, really, we can kind of just zone these whole things. Because it's all going to be industrial down here, and I don't terribly care where it grows, as long as it's not on some of these access roads like this one. And I don't want it on this one. Well, actually, I don't care. There. That way we'll get all the industrial we need. And this we can use for our transition to the elevated network when we put that in. Excuse me, I should say when we put that back in. And these people's houses can go right up to the edge. And even build over here if they feel like it. And the same on this side. This can all be housing right up to there. In fact, let's take just this last corner out because I don't want people building right at the edge. And actually, it still bugs me that this doesn't want to connect right. See, now it does. And then it goes up. What if we do this little trick? There we go. There. I like that layout. And then we need to figure out the mayor's mansion. And I'm probably going to end up putting it right here because it's going to need that kind of room. Yeah, see, I'm going to cut off some of the stuff there. The other thing I could do... because it would be nice to kind of get it in the middle of something. Ooh, everything would fit there. Yeah, let's do it right here. Although I did kind of plan to have a building there, but... Like a larger building. No, the mayor's mansion works out nicely. I hope. Put all of our stuff on. Oh, yeah, see, wait. Nope, that's not going to work out. Because I can't have the texture going through there, even though it technically fits. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Let's see here. And I guess we can do the higher wealth up here. I think I like that because that's where the... that's farther away, you know, the farthest away from the... from the industrial area, as you can get. And we can slow this down while I'm figuring this part out. And that would actually work out really cool. Alright, let's do that one. Then we'll put on the extensions. And let's see, we want the barbecue pit back there. I always build these the same. I don't know if you guys have noticed this. Any regular watchers, but I always... always build these up the same. So let's see what that did to this one. Our wealth. Okay. So then we're going to want to put some of this in here. And some of this in here. And probably some of this in here. And then we'll see where that gets us. I want to be kind of slow about zoning, about, you know, putting all the zones in, just to make sure that I get everything working the way that I want it to. So it's all, you know, balanced out really nicely and everything. How's our population flow so far? I do like this. This is working out way better than the previous way. running low on oil, you're supposed to import your oil. Oh, for some reason that was turned off. There it comes. I think I'm going to take out my coastal waterway that I put in there. Or maybe I can't. Because, yeah, I put this curved one in. Can I remove it? Oh, that's interesting. Okay. Yeah. Because, yeah, I put that curved one in, and I don't think you can delete them. Oop. No, I don't want to do that. Okay. Well, interesting. Good to know. Let's also fill in some more of our low wealth stuff while this is growing. And really what I should do here is zone this the way that I want it to grow. And do the same down here. I actually should force it to zone on this side. And then this one can be either side. Let's take out this corner just to facilitate some traffic. That was weird. How's the tower doing? Everybody's very happy. Alright. And let's actually just check on everything here. We've got extra power. Got extra water. Sewer's doing fine. Trash just started for the day, so we'll get there. Say you're not taking care of the fire, but none of them burned down. Okay. They're just, yeah, you're good. That's perfectly fine. Totally good. And education's great. Okay. buses. Let's put a couple bus stops in here. Since that's going to stay lower wealth. And it looks like we're going to need more low wealth commercial. So we'll put that in and see what happens. I think if I let that regrow, it'll fit itself in so that I'll have more high wealth or more high density buildings there. Nah, that'll grow eventually here. Oh, we still need to place the mayor's house. Where would that fit without losing space? No, actually, that looks really good. So not everybody's taking the bus, but I think a lot of people are just walking or not going very far anyway. And I think I want to... I might change that park crown out for a solar crown, so we can go all solar in this city. Looks like our electronics factories are running fairly good. Let's check on our tech level, see how that's getting there. Oh, wrong time of day. We'll have to wait just a little bit. While we're waiting, I think I will zone this out. Oh, we might have a little... We have an abandoned building here. Unskilled workers. Okay. Yeah, because this is only generating 150 megawatts. And this, the crown will generate 200 once it's going. Oh yeah, currently gen- oh, 240. Okay, cool. So then we can take out this. We'll go all solar. I'm not sure why these guys don't want to upgrade very quickly. Well, I guess I know how to make them do that. These can actually stay. Or no, wait, commercial we want all the way down. Clicking, clicking, clicking. And we'll still make money. But that way everything gets real happy real quickly. I'm also going to need something like that. I guess we could go up to here. Oh, actually, this will go underneath, so yeah, we can actually zone this whole thing. So now we're still generating plenty of power for the arcology, which should be feeding us lots of shoppers, workers, and students. Oh, we can start another research project. I really need these guys to upgrade. Come on. Unfair industrial taxes. That's too funny. Too dang high. Oh, SimCity, you do have some funny moments. All right, fine. We'll give them 0-2. So the patient treating is going very well there. Everybody's still very happy in here, except for these few people, which are not apparently shopping enough. They were, but now they're not, so I don't know. We'll figure that out. Everybody's very happy, though. I should really just zone out the rest of this for now. And then we'll sort it out in wealth levels as we move along. And actually, I don't think I want them here. High commercial demand should be good for the small level, but it doesn't seem to be. Are people having trouble getting in there? Yeah, we have some road back up here. We can take this road out, because I don't think I need it. I would rather just have this side and part of this side. We'll get rid of some of these filler spots and see if we can't grow a full thing. There we go. Now let's see how that works out. That should help our traffic issue a little bit up there. Teaching everybody. I need another upgrade so I can put the other stuff on. And this one, I'm wondering if I shouldn't do something to actually make it connect a little bit better. Let's pause this. Take this out and take this out. So if I bring this out straight to here, and then we curve it up, Can I just take this down here? Okay, the road just looked weird. And then curve it in. Oh. Curve it into this road. And then take it from here and go straight in like that. There we go. Make that a little bit better of an intersection. This should also be medium. And in fact, we should do that with all of these. These little cross streets. To help traffic flow. There we go. And then the ends we don't need to do. And I don't need to worry about this part here. We are getting some traffic jams in here. We should do the same here, make that medium density. This should all be medium density here. Up to there. That one's probably okay because it doesn't go a whole lot of places. This should be medium. And this should be medium, and these. Hopefully that'll help traffic. I'm trying to think. Maybe this one should be high. Should be, yeah. Yeah, there's just a lot of traffic down there. But we do have bus stops. And we should put bus stops over here, too. Something like that. I kind of want to curve this corner off, but I also want to leave enough. Yeah, I'm just going to leave it because I want to leave enough room for these buildings too. Oh, we should check our tech level here too. And everything seems to be getting there good. Although they're not as full as I would like them to be. This means we need more students. These guys are starting to upgrade. That's good. Increased density, whatever. Upgrade, same thing. So then I think I'm just not even going to have an elevated rail network. I think we're going to just do it all underground. Although I would like to do an elevated one. Let's see, if I do an elevated one, where would I make it go? So you could come across here and run kind of down the middle of here, but then we would hit this, and I would need to take it underground. So I guess why don't we just make it all subway? That'll be easier overall. Let's start down here. Okay. So I'll put one here. One here. We're actually going to put two stops here because I want to make sure that there's enough for the mega tower there. And I want to stop by the hospital. Put one in the middle here. One on each side of this. Let's actually change this to be what it was. And then we'll put these in. I don't think too many people are going to have to come back here, but we'll put a couple in. And then we'll fill those roads out. Okay. Oh, and then let's put one. No, we don't need one down there. So then let's connect these. Let's
Actually, fairly easy to connect all of these. That's the other nice thing about maglev is since it's all underground, it's super easy to connect everything. Okay. Except that that doesn't want to connect, so... How am I drawing through a placed building? I get the too close to the intersection. There we go. I was going to say, I get that it can be too close for the corner, but... This connects up here. And I think we'll connect this one up here. There. Then we'll find, you know, we'll of course connect things back here and stuff, so. We have the start of that, though. Let's find some places for the... What's not running right here? Unsatisfied apartment levels. No work. Oh, okay. So what I need to do is take part of this down. There we go, and then we'll have to rebuild part of this here. Let's actually do four of those. We'll do a mall level, two medium wealth, and then a park. What I should do is find another spot for one of these. Without knocking anything down. Yeah, I can't. So we'll leave this oil plant down here. Just for, like, when we need it. But we can turn it off. Most of the time. Okay, so let's start putting these in too. And I think we'll want like one here. Yeah, see, it's hard to figure out where to place these. I guess we can place one in the middle here. Maybe we should actually put one here. and then one up here. And go like that. Actually, this one should be here. But also, I would like to put two over here. Maybe we'll put one here. And one like here. This side will also need a couple. But I want to limit it. And then this one, actually, this one I want to connect down to like this corner, and then we'll kind of try to make a curve go up here. Is this all weird? Let's fix this real quick. Grabbing on. Let's try that. There we go. Now the rest of that came back. That was weird. A little weird thing. Yeah, see, like, all these textures just suddenly went missing, too. I mean, luckily, it's fairly easy to reconnect them up here. Talking about, can I? Okay. There we go. Weird. spend a little bit of time fixing these roads. I don't know why they're doing that, but we'll get it looking right. There's a spot. There we go. Oh. Right there. Any other little missing weirdness? Oh yeah, those are missing normally anyway. And are these normally two? No. There we go. Okay. The rest of these textures are all in place, it looks like. Alright. If I see any more, I'll have to fix those, so... I suppose we need to finish hooking these up. Come on. I should do it this way. There we go. And then this can come down to like here, which can connect in here. This one connects back in. So now our whole network is connected. All right. Now why these textures disappeared yet again, I don't know. I have to actually bulldoze the second one. I at least want the freeways whole. The rest of those little things I can go back and fix a little later. Thank you. Oh, okay. Let's see, where's the other building? Too much crime. Okay. I guess we should turn on some more patrol lots and crime prevention vans. Now let's see how many people we have riding the maglev. All right, 14,000. That's a good start. Mall level seems to be working for now. Man, an hour goes by kind of fast. We're getting close to that time, but we'll keep going here while we finish up getting everything figured out. In fact, we have so many unemployed. I'll probably start taking... Let's do this for now. Let's not rely on mall levels, because I know they're unreliable. But I can start taking out apartment levels and seeing who commutes in and whatnot. Yeah, we still have plenty commuting in. So then it's just high wealth stuff, and we can create a little high wealth area over here with parks. Yeah, we can put parks in here. Let's see, let's do a fountain plaza there and a fountain plaza there. And that should help those all be high wealth. And I think we'll do the same in this corner. Except we can really just do that. And then maybe keep a building back here. I don't know if it's enough to grow an actual high wealth building, though. In fact, though, we could make this work here. Let's do it this way. Then we should hopefully have enough to build a high wealth building, or a high density building there. And then we will need to make some of this commercial. So let's do that with the ends here. There we go. So I'll put one of those in and see how that helps out. Time to start another research project, too. And let's check this out here. Okay, so we still have a lot of jobs available for high wealth. So let's take this out and try to get this to grow in the way that we want. I'm not sure why nothing is growing over here, though. Because it should. But that is the end of our hour here. I'm going to be right back for those of you that are watching live. I'm just going to run and grab a soda here, and we'll get going again in just a couple minutes. Thanks for watching, everybody. If you want to follow me live, you can follow me at twitch.tv/tinvec. And if you want to watch what I put up on YouTube, that's youtube.com/tinvec as well. It's also a website, tinvec.com, and I put all my stuff up there too as well. So I will be right back, unless you're watching on YouTube, in which case I'll be right back anyway, because you can just go to the next one. So... thank you very much, and I will see you in a little while.